So what is ASS? ASS is a new coin created on the Binance Smart Chain. It actually means Australian Safe Shepherd, but it is used as a joke.
You are a mumu man.
Just like Dutch coin, is a meme token. So this token is getting more popular due to its name alone, ASS. Because everybody wants to slam some ass, you understand? Everybody loves ass.
What's going on this life?
In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to buy ass. Because I love ass. And I guess you love ass too. So before I proceed with this video, I would like to clear up something. I'm not a financial advisor, and whatever you're doing, make sure you do your own research before you buy any coin. You can even see on this tweet. This tweet says that the founder of Doge holds ass. And you can see the proof of that here. Shibatoshi Nakamoto, he's the founder of the creator of Dogecoin. You can see what is the description of his Twitter handle. Creator of Dogecoin, though no longer coding on the project. He made a tweet also called considering a tweet states that let's read the tweet. Also considering two of the coins I have via PancakeSwap are tits and ass. That additionally legitimates the metaphor. That means that Shibatoshi Nakamoto bought some ass. And ass has the same fundamentals as Dogecoin. So let's look at Dogecoin over the years, how Dogecoin has done over the years. So this chart on CoinMarketCap is, I put it on 1 year. This is how the price of Doge has moved over 1 year period. And you can see here, this place now, you can see that Dogecoin has done over 15,000%.
Not be juju be that.
So, in case you don't have Trust Wallet, you open your browser and type trustwallet.com. Then you, to install it, you either click this button to install it on Google Play. Once you click get it on Google Play, it takes you to your Google Play and you can install the app. I already have the app on my phone. So when you finish installing the app and you click open. So when you open your Trust Wallet, the first thing you will notice is you see a button to click create a new wallet. Once you click create a new wallet, you will see a disclaimer that says, I understand that if I lose my recovery rewards, I will not be able to access my wallet. You just tick it and click continue. Once you click continue, you have successfully created your Trust Wallet account. So you see, there will be nothing on this account. So make sure you write down your recovery phrase, because without that, you can't access your account if anything happens to your phone and you need to access it on any other phone. So make sure you write down your key phrase. Very important. The key phrase stands as your username and password on Trust Wallet. So right now, for us to purchase any coin on the Binance Smart Chain, we need to fund our Smart Chain wallet. So when you click Smart Chain, see the at the top right corner it says buy. When you click buy, enter the amount in USD that you want to buy. They say the minimum $50 minimum purchase, so you can only buy $50. That's the minimum amount you can buy. Don't click buy, take it to a page. This page now you have to fill your card details, your Visa card, your debit card details. So I just finished filling my details, but I won't show you the details. for security reasons. So when you click next, you still need to fill your address details, your state, your zip code, country, email, phone number, and so much more. But if you are in Nigeria, you can't use your Nigerian bank account or your Nigerian bank card because there's a restriction for buying cryptocurrencies using any bank in Nigeria. If you try, you'll block your account. So if you can't purchase, if you're in Nigeria and you can't use your card, you can contact me through my Twitter handle, Crypto Redeemer. I can help you purchase smart chain and send to your wallet. But if you have international payment cards, you can still proceed with this by filling your details and you click pay now. I'm sure you will be redirected to a page where you need to copy your smart chain address and paste, and if the purchase is successful, you will receive your smart chain. In order to copy your smart chain address, you click smart chain, then you click receive and click this copy. Once you copy it, now you have copied your address and you can paste it to any place, just in case the when you're trying to buy smart chain and it requires your smart chain address. So that's how you get your smart chain address. Make sure, very important, make sure your key phrases are saved. Once you successfully purchase smart chain, or if you can't purchase, you can contact me. I'll help you to purchase smart chain and I send it to your wallet address and you receive it. Once you have the smart chain balance, then you can proceed to buy apps. The next thing you need to do is click dApps. This is dApps below your trust wallet. Once you click dApps, at this top search bar, yeah, because we are going to buy ads on PancakeSwap. So on this search bar, you have to type exchange.pancakeswap.finance. Very important, don't make any mistake. That's the official website trading page for PancakeSwap. exchange.pancakeswap.finance, and you open it. So once you open it, the next thing you need to do, you see this Ethereum symbol here, you are to click it and change it to smart chain. Just click smart chain. Once you click smart chain, you should click, if yours isn't showing like this, you should see a button that says connect. You are to click the connect, and once you click connect, you are to select trust wallet. And once you select trust wallet, it will synchronize like this, because I've already interacted with the PancakeSwap exchange, but that's why it automatically got connected. So the next thing you need to do now is to buy ads. Now that we are on PancakeSwap, in order for us to buy ads, you click this select token. Now if you click this select token, you see that even if you search ads, you might not see it here. So what you need is the contract address, and for you to get a contract address, you go open your browser and search type coingecko.com. Open coingecko.com. Once you open coingecko.com, click the search bar and search as. You see Australian Safe Shepherd, you click it. Then you scroll down. You see this place, it says here that it says a contract. This is the contract address. So you have to click copy. As you copied it, now you have copied the contact address of us. So you have to come back to Trust Wallet. Click select the currency. Paste the contract address. Once you paste the contact address, you select as. That is how you add as on your PancakeSwap. You need to enter the amount of BNB balance you will use in purchasing the token. You are buying as. I'm using 0.087, which is I think about 50.8782. 0.08782. So your slippage, this place now it says slippage tolerance. Make sure is that, let me reset it. You can reset your slippage by clicking this settings icon here. Yeah. When you click it, you can turn it to, let's say, make your slippage to be 25 and click swap. Let's see if it will go through. Confirm swap and approve. So that's how you buy ass. Just bought some ass.